first store. Fuck your bitch in the click you claim. West side, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad boys, niggas fuck for life. Plus, Puffy trying to see me weak, hearts I rip. Biggie Smalls and Junior Mafia, some mark ass bitches. We keep on coming while we running for your juice. Steady gunning, keep on busting at them fools. You know the rules. Lil Caesar, go ask your homie how I leave you. Cut your young ass up, leave you in pieces. Now be deceased. Lil Kim, don't fuck around with real cheese. Quick to snatch your ugly ass off the street.
That's all.
Bang Out Battles, Volume 6, Niagara Falls, make some noise.
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right, we're about to jump into another battle. Rapper to my left, introduce yourself.
Yo, it's Awkward Dan. I don't mind the fresh air. Let's get it. Smoking a blunt out here, catching a body. Let's go.
BNGC.
BNGC. Rapper to my right, you already know what to do.
Yo, Big Dubs, Young Triggers, Backyard Battles. Let's do this.
All right, check it out.
Let's go, round one.
Hey, yo. I ain't even want to battle, dude. And look what he made me do. Come to the falls. I mean, Big Dub really got no Big Dubs at all. You a bitch. Probably the maid of your miss. What you cook up, stop. What you make tastes like shit. So don't make tracks. I heard that techno garbage. Do we like it? Heck no, honest. Retro, stop it. Ain't nobody rocking when you talking. But when I go, guess what? My audience is mosh pits. Yeah, see, fucking... Nice beard. You some type queer that would fuck a dude right here for a light beer. Probably drink your face off. He wastes off like baseball, but don't run the base. Come to the plate, I'll take his face off. Your dream girl, I slide her, curve her, hit it, then make a change up. She said it's like a grand slam how I made it raise up. Way up. Lucky no money, motherfucker would have to pay up. Everybody talks until they up. Look at this punk. Me being shook at this punk is like bad D. Getting shook off a pump. I heard you give bad D. Get shook off a pump. I heard you give bad D. Get shook off a pump, you getting cooked early, yup. Murph from the jump, never been in a slump, so killing you, I'm more than able. Got my crew with me who building their own label.
Yeah.
That's the difference. We make music, you make illusions. A gimmick, when we spit, there is no confusion. When you rap, head scratch, nope, not a compliment. What you say is not complicated, it's incompetent. Common sense, come on, who you kidding? Coming here was nothing, no issues with commitment. My comrades with me, commanding me through competition. Composed calm killers, more casualties than car collisions.
Alright,
time, fuck
all right,
you.
Alright, time,
sure. Sorry for slipping. Get it.
Round one, let's go, Big
Dubs.
Hey, yo, this is my third battle in 4 weeks. I still got one to go. I'm just here dropping foes. I already got 2 W's, so that's another one. Here we go. This guy's wearing Celtics, green. You look like a mean team, but since you still repping green, it looks like you repping for Green Tree. So that's shout out to my team, Young Triggers in the building. I didn't write for this bitch, cause I really didn't get the feeling. This guy's sitting out back in his backyard. He thinks that he's rap hard, thinking he trap hard. Nah, man, I'ma leave a fat scar on that and flip y'all like a skateboard. See, I'm doing this raw. Just like I had that shit up my nose, but you know that I'm always froze and I ain't talking about the blow, but I could blow this chump away just for coming up with this show. But nah, fuck that, man, I'ma take you for your dough, even though we put up none. But we should've, I probably would've wrote for dog. But fuck that, man, I'm hoping you choke some more, because that first round you're sitting there like, what the fuck I wrote? See, I don't have to do that, I just move fast, loop that like a new track. You just trying to get that groove back, but you can't, dude. You should just stay intact, what you know. Stay away from the flow. You say you're making tracks, but I ain't heard one yet. So fuck everything that you wrote. I'm here to do it though. Fuck this, I'm not going for a minute and a half, so you can cut this time. I want to listen to this kid try and rap.
Hurry up, time. Hurry up, round two, let's go.
Alright. Yo, he wanna hear me go off the dome. Well, here we go. Must be a comedian with that Carlin shirt on. I wanna hear a joke. Hey, yo. Danny Green's my alias, but Green's official the team now. You see how he'll bow every time the team round. Hit him with a 1-2, call that a D-how. When he rapped that Boras, he D-out. I don't need 3 rounds, punches make you bleed out. Shave that fucking beard, all these girls get creeped out. Hey yo, that round was weak as fuck, freestyle. You think just cause you speed it up, we ain't keeping up? I breathe and puff till I'm seeing stuff. I'm focused, his bitch I poke her, I could read her bluff. You think my appearance ain't fierce, kid? You don't fear this? Well, hear this. This queer bitch and his peer snitch both can eat dick, get beaten in sequence. Yeah, you and him can get beat in unison. You know how I know you ain't straight? Cause you spoon with him. You probably light up when you walk in a room with him. How y'all a crew when it's just you and him? Yo, me, Ace, Jay, and Rain all getting wins. Windsor writes, we the kryptonites. Why let us in? When I add letters in, combine them, intertwine them, creating godlike sentences. My life tendencies shorten life expectancies exponentially, especially standing next to me.
Yeah.
All right. Time. All right, yo, round two. Let's go.
Hey, yo, I'm a worldly weaponsmith. Every verse is elegant, I'm marking this lesson, man. Man, you gotta come up with a lesson plan to get in the motherfucking move or get in the groove. Nah, fuck that, man, you're just a lesser man. Now, this is Sorry, it's a fly. Yo, for this motherfucking lesser man. Yo, I got this Trump fucking trembling. Nah, no, I don't. So I'm trying to sit here like who got some piff to smoke, because I ain't even in the mood for dude. I just ran a motherfucking double, now I'm ruining crews. Now you can move in unison like you was cruising with your dudes in whips, with the music bumping up with the tunes and shit. But fuck it, man, I'd rather listen to Tucci spit, because I hate that guy. His fucking dreads and shit, this guy trying to pass me a blunt in a battle. That's some dope ass shit. Yo, now focus in. Now focus in like the camera does. I'm sitting here, damn, I'm trying to catch a damaged bus, cause I could light you up like a cigarette. So you better butt out, I'll light him up and bury him like when we put the blunt out. Mix this shrimp in addition, spice up his life like Kung Pao. While I'm releasing disc after disc off the head like Kung Lao. Dudes talking crazy on a daily, like what now? They saying Green Tree Records needs to be cut down, but if these other cats would smarten up, then we wouldn't have to dumb down. You see what we become now? I'll throw him in the crumb pile. Nah, fuck this. This cat ain't nothing at all. It's building him up just to watch him all fall like some bowling pins, and I'm the one tossing the ball.
Time. Hurry up. Let's go.
Yo, who the fuck backing him? Your bars are shit. That's why the flies be attracting him. Hey, yo.
BNGC.
BNGC. Check it out. I ain't even want to battle Chump, and he came in his favorite comic shirt. I mean, when he came at me, I think he had some common dirt, like, look me up, maybe check out the Facebook. Then I came at to him, look at his fucking face look. You got some fucking weird hair, why you come with that? You got some weird style, better run with raps, go home. Try writing again, style, fix your style up. Every time I come in this crew, I got my crew wildin' out. You know we come in this shit, I gotta style it out. I got a written verse, but I swear I just threw it out right now. Bring out the freestyle, cause he brought it down, 120 seconds of it. Fuck it, I know you love it. Get up in this shit, I gotta show him how I does it. Fuck a written, I ain't even want this battle. So I threw my third round and swam without the paddle, cause I jumped in this ocean. You know I'm flowing so sick, be causing commotion. I don't care if the crowd is eroding or moving emotions. You know I got the flowest, I got the illest flows. Chill with the killers or not. Fuck this fucking head bomb, he's sucking a dick on the spot.
Hurry up, time, hurry up. Last round, Big Dubs, let's go.
Hey, yo. I want to show you that I can get more high than SpongeBob's Arthur, but a bit darker. See, I'm just a trash talker with bad karma. I kept the surgical glove from Michael Jackson's Mad Doctor. I did a shot of Whitney Houston's bathwater. I'm taking pills out of Heath Ledger's last bottle. I'm doing lines of gunpowder off of Kurt Cobain's shotgun that he let blast on him. I'm Bruno Tesh's lab partner. I was Lee Harvey Oswald's spotter. I'm sitting at Tupac's altar bumping Who Shot Ya? See how I do it proper. See, I just hit this guy with more random lines than Diz did to Math Hoffa. Man, I'm fucking coming off and I could go faster like a chopper. Like Tech 9 told me, yo, I could speed it up proper like Speedy Gonzalez, but I could do this, you need in this one. But fucking man, I'm just completely jumbling my words, so I'ma slow it right down now. This guy's a clown now. I went fucking three rounds, wow, that was a powwow. So now we sitting down, fucking killing this clown now. Wow, this is a wild style. I've been killing with the killers every time that I lay down a track that's a fact, spit it back. Now I'm about to relax and don't hate, get in shape like Patty P's shirt say. So now I'm doing this with wordplay, but everything rhymes with wordplay, so cut the fucking time.
Time, Ario, that's a battle right there, make some noise. Ario, there's your winner, split decision, Awkward Dan.
Thanks, man.
I needed one out
there. Yeah, BNGC, shout out Big Dubs, man, off the top, all three rounds, inspired my third round, man, wasn't that great?
BNGC!
Shout out, Backyard Battles, man.
It's a thing.